City of Glasgow College are proud to bring the Make a Difference Dynamic Learning Initiative here to the Phoenix Centre in Easterhouse. The Dynamic Learning Initiative brings our students into a real industry environment, turning that environment into a rich learning space.
Here in Easterhouse and places like it, where there's a big population, people need somewhere to go, need a sense of belonging.
The work that the college is doing with projects like this will be absolutely wonderful for everybody involved. You know, it's a great opportunity. It allows the college to be involved still with the community and give a wee bit back to the communities where they're drawing in all of the young people from.
So there's so many different courses and different kinds of work that the students can do. Like, it's not just painting. Like, there's tailors and plasterers and people that can lay the carpets and stuff like that. So it's better than having to pay all that money for people to come in and do it when we can do it, and then we can get the experience as well. So it's like two birds, one stone kind of thing. So,
yes, our hopes for participating in here is to gain work experience, to being able to apply the knowledge we've gained in the college and actually like implement it in the real life.
City of Glasgow College strive to offer flexible, personalised, industry-relevant work opportunities for students to practice the skills that they learn in college within a workplace environment. The Dynamic Learning Initiative is a fantastic opportunity for curriculum areas to work alongside support departments here at City of Glasgow College. We would hope in the future to work alongside our community partners, have active involvement from the student body, work with new curriculum areas and develop new initiatives.
I'd love to see as many people from my course to be able to work in things like this. You gain a lot of experience just learning from other people already in the industry instead of just working with other students.
These sort of initiatives are fantastic. You know, it allows the young people in the college to get valuable experience which they otherwise might not get in the industry before moving on to work.
I'm just hoping that the college use this as a kind of springboard for other projects in the future. It's really, really good for the students, it's good for the college, it's good for the people who are carrying out the work for.
The initiative is about skills development, preparing our students for the workplace, engaging with local communities to improve the learning experience.
I'm actually amazed by the standard of work that was done by the City of Glasgow College. It's amazing in a short period of time how they've transformed the place for us. It's taken us months probably for fundraising and different avenues trying to get money to do the work, but we've got it done now, so we can get the kitchen open probably in the next couple of weeks.
The Make a Difference project has been a great success. It's engaged students, staff and community partners and a relevant work experience opportunity. For me to be part of the Make a Difference project has been a privilege to see our students excel and showcase their skills and talents. To leave a legacy within a community has been a fantastic opportunity for me as an individual and as a member of staff at City of Glasgow College.
And this is the thing about Easterhouse and places like it. See if you do something for them. They'll never forget.